Muy buenas tardes, raza. Today is Sunday, April the 24th. Just want to share with you guys a little bit of something that I'm doing today. And just my luck, my hair isn't cooperating and I have a horrible fucking breakout. You know how that goes. Life can never just go with me, I swear. Anyways, a few days ago, there was an open commercial thing ad on Instagram talking about Models Wanted. So I went ahead and said, what's up? So they said, hey. So then they said, send us pictures. And after casting, if we like what we see, we will get at you. Guess what happened? They got back at me. So guess where I'm going? We're on the way. Drop off my kids with my mom. Then I gotta go drive back to my native La Puente and go see what the fuck. Vamos pa allá, see how it goes. Just wanted to say kiobo. Y vámonos rest, you guys. Have a good one.
Can you introduce yourself and where you're from?
Yes, I'm B. I go by B. Becky's my name. I am currently in Pomona. This is actually my native La Puente, so good to be here.
Awesome. Okay. Can you tell us something interesting about yourself that you'd like the people to know?
Something interesting about myself, I think people would trip up to know, is that my goal within the next 2 years is to be a historian.
Okay, cool. What motivated you to do that, or what sparked that interest?
Buildings and history.
Do you have any hobbies?
Well, yeah, at the moment, like I said, I'm into all the history and all that. So what we do is go around blogging. That's what I do.
Oh, very cool. Mm-hmm. How long have you been blogging for?
A little bit over a year.
Nice, nice. Have you ever modeled before?
Yeah, I'm actually a foot model.
Oh, okay.
So, yes.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Why did you choose to participate with this today?
I like the style. I'm off for La Raza. And I've been following you guys for a minute, so when I see you guys were looking for models, I told them, let me just check it out, and you guys called me back, so here I am.
Awesome. Okay. What do you like about City Looks?
The whole style and, I guess, the feel behind it. Like I said, I'm so for our gente, so I like the feel. It looks real cool, too. And the style's just, like, super in right now, so it's, you know, something different. Yeah.
Have you ever purchased anything from us?
Not yet, but I was honestly going to.
Okay, no worries, no worries, no worries. If you could purchase something, what would you purchase and what custom text would you put on it?
I would buy the pink one because that's my favorite color, that hat. Okay. And I would probably put like Boss B on there. It's okay. Like I go by B and we have a whole bunch of everything behind what I do, so I feel like I'm a boss sometimes.
Awesome. Okay. Okay. That's it for the interview now.
Blue. We got the custom logo text on here, so whatever you're feeling to put on there, go ahead. They got the logo brand inside, the snappable on the back, so you can wear it forward, sideways, or backwards. Whatever it is we're going to do.
Awesome. Very, very good. Okay, this is the last one. This is our license plate hat, so we offer the plate in all states. A lot of people like to bounce off the back without the like, the name of their car on there.
I was just thinking that, because it's black look.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
So why I like this hat, the custom plate. So if you got your car, you know you got to match your Lambda, right? It's black, gray, has the sizable back. You can wear it forward, you can wear it sideways, or you can wear it backwards. Whatever it is you feel like doing.
Good job. Okay. So now, the last one is going to be, we're just going to go through a couple poses. So, for example, you're going to give me three poses for each hat I hand you. And just make it flow. I just want you to move slowly. So, be like, go, you fix the hat, look up, point at it, touch your hand, to the left. Yeah, good job. Yes, yes, yes.
bigger.
Yeah, yeah.
It's more comfortable, more loose.
Okay. Yeah. You want us to loosen them up?
Just one.
Okay.
Yeah, I have like a really big neck.
Well, I'm on the last one.
Can I go over here?
Yeah, you can move forward, like kind of come in if you like. Just kind of stay within that.
You're doing a really, really good job. If you could slow it down just a little bit in between each pose.
Try to like hold it for 5 seconds each pose and do at least like 3 poses.
Nice. Is that it,
Angie? Yeah, those are the
finals,
and I'll
start it. We're good after that. Hey, let me get rid of this one.
Well, for the first one, we could go down a little bit because we're tilting really right there. That's perfect. Perfect. And then from here, we're going to go straight down towards camera, just like that. And then you're going to go one hand behind, just like that, still looking down, or tilt your head down a little bit. Okay, so your head up towards camera, perfect. Perfect. And now we're gonna point at the patch. Alright, let's go both hands. Throw it down. Elbow, so point at the patch. Alright, and then last one, you can do something cute. So, I can show you what you do. Tilt that hat down just a little bit lower. A little bit lower, and then rotate this way. Right there, perfect, that's it. One more. All right, now straight down towards camera. All right, one hand behind. Perfect. tilt the hat down just slightly, or tilt your head down just slightly. All right, eyes towards camera. Perfect. And then point it to patch. All right, both hands. Eyes towards camera. And then last one, do something. One more. Perfect. Good. A little bit more. Just for this first one, right there. Alright, both hands tilted up. Head tilted down slightly. Right there. Eyes over here. Tilt it down slightly a little. Right there, that's perfect. Okay, now down straight at the camera. Alright, one hand behind. Perfect. You got it. Head tilts down slightly. Slightly. Tilt it down. Right there.
More like this. Bring it down. Bring the bill down.
Right there. Just like that. One more. Point at patch. Tilt down a little bit. Right there. Perfect. Both hands. Eyes at the camera. Perfect. And then something different. Something safe you want to do. One more.
I think it's the sapphire.
Okay. Good. Is it you have, or were we at the end?
Yeah, that was the last of the Sarato one.
No, but did we just start this, or was that the end?
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay.
One hand behind. Eyes towards camera. One more. All right. Perfect. Both hands. All right. And then something cute, something different. Perfect. Let's go hand behind. One hand behind. Right there. Perfect. All right. Looking right at camera. Point. Both hands. One more. All right. And then just something different. Just something last one you can sort of could have some fun with. Just yeah. That's cool. That's perfect. Cool.